The problem is this is actually attached to the base plate. And so if you try to attach this to the base plate, you have this plate.